Apprentices took up their identities, and so it has continued for 200 years.